Hello everybody, my name is Shahrukh Khan and welcome back to my channel UniX aka Decoding Physics. And today I'm gonna start with first lesson, that is measurement, or most of the people say it as dimensions lesson or related to dimensions, then quantities, measurements and all. Like I have Halidem by my side showing me the name measurement, and whereas now I can see I have University Physics 2 units and measurement. So why measurement is important in physics? Physics is all about knowing things that we don't know through any medium, let it be maths, let it be biology, let it be chemistry, or like any other subject. All right, so that's how physics is. And currently I'm a BSc student, and I write theories regarding paper, like related to topics related to physics and all. And I've been AIR 68,000 maybe, I don't know, but it's NEET 2018 result. I got 95 percentile. And then I gave AIIMS, in which in physics I got 98 percentile. And then I'm a currently tag holder ace in Brainly. I do use it, not much, but so let's get started. What is physics? Measuring things. So the first thing and first most thing is people ask what kind of book do you need. I mean, if you wanna go for JE advanced, so you gotta be like training something exceptional. You gotta be training something exceptional. It's not easy. So for that you have to take a lot of hard work and all. Then you have to join foundation courses and all in order to do that. Participate in Olympiads or national state level examination, which we have IGPH, INPHO, astronomy and all stuff like that. So you have to prepare that level in order to clear JE mains in advance with good marks. All right, you want to be getting in IIT Mumbai, that's for sure. And for that, or for either like take a medical exam, I did make right. So firstly, I never studied anything too seriously. That's the reason I got 412 out of 720 in 2018, right? 2018 is important because 2019 paper I saw, it's totally rubbish. I mean, come on. Is compared to 2018 paper, 2019 is pretty much easy. Let me repeat, pretty much easy. So all right, let's go. First thing is why we measure things. All right, that's a good question. Why we measure things? Welcome. Let's start with something known as unit. What actually unit is? I mean, I just for example, I wanna know how long the airplane is, maybe. So suppose that airplane is of maybe around 40 meter or something. 40 meter. Then that meter thing represents something called units. So there are derived units and units which are basic, like the basis, and I mean using that basics you go to something called derived units and not fundamental units. All right, so remember, it's not confusing. I mean, don't confuse yourself. Remember, there's just two things: one, derived units, which are being derived using fundamental units, and fundamental units are such which can't be changed. For example, mass. All right, mass can. We'll talk about relativity later. But then, for example, in classical mechanics, mass cannot be changed. All right, it's the matter inside an entity or a system. So we measure things in chapter measurement. That's all we do. It also includes significant figures. Then percentage error, relative error, or maybe the kind of experiment you do in your college. Micrometer screw gauge, vernier calipers and all. Usme bhi sam aate hain. Because when I gave 2018 NEET, I got a question from that part. It was something micrometer screw gauge or vernier caliper. I don't remember it quite well, but ek na ek sam aaya tha wahan se. Aur aata hi hai. एक तो आएगा ही, बिकॉज दिस इज द बेसिक थिंग, दिस आर द बेसिक थिंग. अगर ये नहीं आती है तो यू कांट मूव ऑन. ऑलराइट, यू कांट मूव ऑन टू काइनेमैटिक्स, देन मोशन इन टू डिमेंशन, मोशन इन थ्री डिमेंशन, यू कांट डू दैट बिकॉज दिस थिंग्स आर रियली इम्पॉर्टेंट. सो नाउ हाउ वी चेंज यूनिट्स, फॉर एग्जाम्पल 1 मिनट विच इज 60 सेकेंड्स, हाउ कम वी नो दैट? I mean, 1 second, what is 1 second? So here 1 second represents X number of oscillation in some atom, and that oscillation, and every time that atom or the entity inside an atom oscillates something like X time, we get 1 second. And light travels 300 kilometers in just 1 second. Now we know. And the first lesson is all about precision, accuracy, average, mean, root, mean, square. Then conversion between units, yard, pounds, miles, laps, and laps and pounds are like same thing, and many other such things like conversion. It's like currency. We use 1 rupee, 2 rupee, then come up to something called 75 rupees equals to $1 or something like that. So same वैसे ही है. Then we come on to the length, which is not absolute as per relativity says, but here we don't account that. So length always the space, I mean the, suppose you choose a 2 point in space and you want to measure the distance between them, you measure it, you get something like 3.6 meter. So the more accurate you want to be, the more the error will be. So if you go up something like 3.666605 centimeter or maybe meter, say, then you will end up with something called random error. That's random error, or a human error, or maybe error done by any equipment, say vernier caliper or micrometer screw gauge. Then comes significant figures. Significant figures it's all about approximation, making things approximate. Then we have time, how time came, and certain things about time, which you will get in Wrestling Holiday and all. And why do we use this? I mean, lesson ka matlab hi kya hai? Is because of measuring things, as I said before, then GPS and all, everything from the basics is measurement. Everything runs by this. All right. So it's important to know about this lesson. Most of the people don't even look on this lesson because they think that like it won't give them marks. But this is the basic. When you should be left with basics like that. So how we have a standard kilogram weight and all, I'm not gonna do that. हम कहाँ थे यार? मैंने तो इतने जल्दी ये लेसन भी ख़त्म कर लिया, सो मेरे को अब सम्स पे जाना पड़ेगा. सो वन मोर थिंग यार, लाइक आई हैड सम प्रॉब्लम विद यूनिएक्स YTS, सो आई एम गोना चेंज इट्स नेम टू समथिंग लाइक मेराकी एंड ऑल. आई डोंट नो, डजंट मैटर. I'll just drop down the link below. Do visit that Instagram page. And what I mean, I'm just gonna solve questions on that. It's all about questions. So if you face any kind of problem related to physics and related to something now, something called as measurement, you can approach me anytime. I'm gonna answer you if possible. If I'll be able to do that, I'm gonna do that for sure, because it's my passion. I love physics. Or else if I don't be able to do that, I'll still try to find out and let you know. Sorry for that, I'm not that much qualified enough to do something like Einstein, but doesn't matter. I don't want to be Einstein anyways. So we have measurement physics, SI units, changing units, SI units. That is something like basic thing, kilogram, meter and all. Length, time, mass, density. What density is mass per volume. And most of the people do get confused in density. See, it's about how things are arranged. That's density. The arrangement, the अभी मतलब वो अंदर कैसा है, ये पॉइंट पे वो कैसा है. आई मीन यहाँ से भी एटम्स है, यहाँ पे भी एटम्स है, यहाँ पर भी एटम्स है, यहाँ पर भी एटम्स है. सो हाउ डेंस इट इज, इट्स ऑल अबाउट हाउ. इट्स नॉट अबाउट मास पर वॉल्यूम. मास पर वॉल्यूम लगा लिया एंड देन यू गेट द आंसर. इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. मतलब क्या है, इट्स डेंसिटी. आई मीन कम ऑन, दैट्स मीन मेन और दैट्स द प्राइमरी थिंग. देन वी मूव ऑन टू सम्स एंड ऑल. रश्मिक हॉलीडेज हैज 31 सम्स. सो आई कंप्लीटेड ऑलमोस्ट 31 सम्स. नो, आई एम लेफ्ट विद 30th क्वेश्चन. ऑलराइट, आई विल डू दैट एंड लेट्स सी व्हाट यूनिवर्सिटी फिजिक्स सेज. Then we have GPS, the scale of physics, order of magnitude. What is order of magnitude? Again, you come in, this thing comes in mathematics. Order of magnitude, 10 to the power something, 10 to the power something, 10 to the power something, e to the power x and all. Then about it, I mean, you see that. Please download University Physics, get it from any website or so. You'll get PDF, I think, for those who can't afford it. Or else buy Rashnik Halliday or University Physics or both. Maybe if you are like practicing for Olympiad and stuff. Then we have motion along straight line. Second reason, that is rectilinear motion. It's about velocity, position, displacement, average velocity, average speed, distance, something, and many more, like area under the curve, graphs, and all. So please do follow my Instagram page. I mean, it's Meraki, physics my Meraki, like that, physics my Meraki. All right, do follow it, and yeah, I'll see you soon then. Or any, if you have any kind of problem related to measurement, you can approach me anytime there. I'm gonna answer everybody's question if possible. I'll try my best. And then a couple of things I do want to show you guys. I don't think I have it right now. If possible, I'll show you my theories. If so, if somebody's interested in it, please approach me. Alright, I'm gonna show you. Maybe you'll end up something, getting something like, I don't know what, but something big. So that's for all. That's for all. That's all for now. Yeah, and I'll see you.